Hello everyone, I'd like to share with you a few trades that were posted on Tuesday, 29th of August 2023. These trades were shared by Castro, who's trading Pound USD. As you see, the 5-minute structural chart shows that the price reached this area of static supports and it got rejected. So we have a setup C formed here. So he entered here with setup C with good risk to reward ratio and set the target on the other side of the channel, and he's managed and closed this with profit. So thank you, Castro, for sharing your trades with us. The next few trades are those that I have taken during the New York market session, and the video with detailed explanation was sent to students yesterday. So I'm gonna replay the video here for you. Hello everyone, I'd like to share with you the trades that I have taken today on Tuesday, 29th of August 2023. These trades were taken on NASDAQ and also on Dow Jones and S&P 500 futures. If we look at the macro charts, we see that the price during the global session was fluctuating around the previous day close and high. And if we look at the 5-minute macro chart during the New York market session, the price started to go up, and after some pullback here around 10 o'clock, I took long position on NASDAQ, and also around 9:30, the Dow Jones was trendy, so I took long position with setup T here, and on S&P around 11 o'clock, I took long position also on this uptrend channel here. So all these results were copied by copy trader to multiple Apex Trader funds accounts, showing that the result was positive with the 100% win rate, so the profit factor couldn't be calculated as shown as 99, with the average winning trades of $49 and the largest winning trade of $110. So I hope this trade taken by the PAT system is useful for you, and let us know if you have any questions. Have a wonderful day.